Hi, my name is Joshua Sitipa. I'm from Lesotho, and I'm the Chief Executive Officer of the Lesotho National Development Corporation, the investment promotion arm of Lesotho. And I'm commenting on what was said by Feb on Facebook about the need to make vocational training a priority and a reality. I believe that Africa's future lies in human capital investment, human capital development. So yes, if we invest in building skills, if we invest in youth, that will unleash the potential for entrepreneurship, and that will ensure that all the youth of Africa do not have to queue for government jobs, but can actually create jobs that will also fuel and power the economy.
Thanks.